Spike, did the professor finish the time station yet? Are we gonna get to go back in time?
He said he'd be finished with it today. Let's go.
I can't wait to check out the dinosaurs. And what about the future?
Yeah, we'll keep talking because I'm going first.
That's not fair. Spike, Jake, over here, watch out!
Spike, the time station!
No, no, run you two! Works. We did it, Natalie. We did it. The time station is complete.
We don't have time for celebrating. We've got to do something.
Spike, can you hear me? You must listen carefully. Something awful has happened. There's been an accident. The time station has been activated by Spectre and you're being transported back in time. You'll soon arrive in the Lost Land when dinosaurs roam the Earth. Spectre has sent the apes back in time to try to change the course of history. His plans for world domination have begun. And if we don't stop the apes, history will be changed forever. You're our only chance. Two of my gadget inventions, the Stun Club and the Time Net, were also caught in the transport. I want you to use them to catch the apes and send them back here. The Stun Club can be used to defend yourself against attackers. And when you use it on the apes, they'll be stunned. And you'll have an extra second to catch them with the Time Net. There isn't time for any monkey business, Spike. Our fate is in your hands. We're depending on you. Be careful.
A new gadget. Check it out.
The
This is the water net. Use it when you're underwater. I equipped it with an oxygen meter. I'm sending the new gadget over to you right now. Try it out in the training room. Without training, it will be too dangerous for you to continue on to the next area. Well, good luck and be careful.
Yeah!
A new gadget. Check it out.
Here's a monkey radar. It'll help you track those monkeys down. I'm sending the new gadget over to you right now. Try it out in the training room. Without training, it will be too dangerous for you to continue on to the next area. Well, good luck and be careful. Mysterious time of the jungle ruins. You must navigate through thick jungles filled with beasts never seen before. Go on to explore the temple ruins, but be very careful. The temple is laden with treacherous pathways and dark dungeons. Oh yes, and you may have already noticed one thing. The apes have varying fields of vision, so in most cases you can sneak up on them by crawling around rather than running after them. You won't be noticed as quickly if you remain low to the ground. You'll discover many great things on your journey, but try to stay focused. You must locate all of the apes. Every second that passes gives Spectre a chance to succeed. We're counting on you.
Hello, Professor. Remember me? It's me, Spectre, the future leader of the new age. That's right. Apes will soon rule the world, just as it should have been from the beginning.
Spectre, what's going on here? What are you planning to do?
Spectre, oh yes. You're the monkey that performs at the amusement park.
What? He's that cute little monkey that everyone loves to come and see? But how?
Yes, that's right. I stumbled onto this incredible invention of yours, this Peak Point helmet, and it's given me remarkable knowledge and great powers. And now, I plan to rule the world, and I owe it to you, Professor.
Spectre, you must listen to me carefully. It's true that the Peak Point helmet will augment your intelligence to heighten levels when it's worn. However, it is still incomplete. It's never been tested and may be very dangerous to use. I insist that you bring the Peak Point helmet back to me immediately.
Bring it back? Are you kidding? I'm sorry, Professor, but it's too late. I've already made duplicate helmets for my new army of apes. There's no stopping us now. The future is mine! Don't try and trick me into giving this helmet back, Professor. I'm smarter than you. I even figured out how to use the time station. I've already sent my armies back in time to rewrite history. No longer will humans be the dominant species. I will rule this world. Don't bother trying to stop me.
Huh. Spike will find you. Just wait. You'll see. We're not going to stand around and let you take over.
Spike? That little runt? He doesn't scare me. I've got a surprise for him.
Jake!
I've always wanted to go up against you. Now here's my chance. I'm gonna have a great time destroying you and showing you who's the real hero.
What's happening? What's wrong with you? Do you realize what you're saying? Do you know who you're talking to? Snap out of it! Pull yourself together! Can you hear me?
It's no use. Somehow he's been brainwashed and he's being controlled by Spectre.
That's right, Professor. You're very perceptive. The boy you see here isn't the same anymore. He works for me now. I'm in control, and no one can stop me, especially not you. Well, I've got to go now, but I'm sure we'll be talking again soon.
Let's go! Hi-ya! Hi-ya! Yeah! Hi-ya! Yeah! Yeah! Hi-ya! Yeah! Gotcha!
Thank you.
Hi-ya! Hi-ya! Ow!
Hi-ya!
Hi-ya! Ow!
Try it out in the training room. Without training, it will be too dangerous for you to continue on to the next area. Well, good luck and be careful.
Wow.
Hi-ya!
I've been waiting for this for a long time. This is just between you and me. Follow me.
Let's go!
Yeah! Yeah!
I'll go up against you anytime you want.